part of it could be that people doesn't want to, like, they have enough drama in their life. They may hear people dying back home every day. People get killed here every day. You know, the drama is already here. So some of it could be like they don't want to hear about the drama again. You know, they don't want to, you know, experience that. And some of it could be shame that, you know, could be like they don't want to tell people. For some reason, I think in their background or their mind or cultural background, if they come from the villages, if they not educated enough, they could be like, okay, maybe this is like, this person was bad. It's like a curse. That's what they think. And you will see somebody who's really sick, really sick. And they will call in all these sheikhs, like, who gonna read, like, the Quran on them. They don't understand that this person doesn't need for you to read the Quran. Yes, some of our religion says if you read the Quran of somebody, he may heal, but not like a disease from cancer. You have to take him to the hospital.